Welcome back to my channel, Bad Beans and Rudy.
What's up, Bad Beans and Rudy?
Come on!
Chuchu, Mark,
Delade,
Stanley,
Charles,
Vanessa,
Samuel,
and obviously myself. And today we are here to share our experiences on how we grew up in our African home with our African parents. What was the worst kind of punishment you ever got?
Fill up the basket with water.
What did you do?
Basket!
Just
Chineke.
I kept on
I grew up in Nigeria.
Oh yeah. It was every time she was always reminding me to like.
What's the answer?
And I never listened. So one day she just said, she brought out the basket. She said I should fill it up.
So when you
were you fetching from my river or stream?
Why she's wasting water?
Why you want to pay?
Hey,
yeah. Over.
Yeah. Yeah. Money.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
The punishments they can make you go and kneel down in the corner or do masoya.
What was annoying with masoya?
As you marry the guy,
they tell you to do it with.
But that's school.
Do not say anything, you just look up and but then there was this one time that you were watching this show, you were still sitting there, and they gave you that.
No, we put some bags here, Charlie. Maybe go take water for me or something. Like, no, them, like,
Yes, go and buy coffee for me.
Them, that bags, so don't give you, like,
no, that one.
My mother talks with her eyes, she uses her knuckles, so.
Even like, you know, you're supposed to leave and you're supposed to leave. But sometimes, you know, the show is very interesting. You really have to watch it. Wait for repeats. My mother was a teacher. So there was always a cane. There was always a cane everywhere in the house, under my own bed. That one, if they won't beat you, then they will try to go bring the cane. Like, just bend down every few. Under my own bed, in the hall, in the kitchen. Like, everywhere. So as soon as, like, I do something wrong.
Your mom had about 10 keys.
A lot of keys. Ah, in the garden, everywhere.
In the garden.
So, like, she realized I hate some. So if I do something, like, in my room, and she's looking for the cane in my room, she doesn't find it. As soon as she starts walking to her room,
she gets another one.
She's going to get another one. And Charlie, speed.
So sometimes I used to play football. I wasn't supposed to go. I used to play football without permission. And then when I came back, like, I was supposed to be punished. Then carry rub your eyes in hand. I said, you will see me go anywhere.
Did your parents ever tell you to tell their visitor they were not around?
Oh, all the time.
You know, he's going to work here.
You finish and tell me that I shouldn't lie.
Yeah, sometimes. So I know be sell out.
But did you have any instance where they told you go and tell them they are not there and you went to say she said she is not there?
Oh, no, no, no. But it was my younger brother that did that. My younger brother did that. My father said I should tell you he's not there. So, like, my dad had to redeem himself by, I'm with someone else. So, I'll attend to you. Like,
then he's smart.
That's a new one for you. Did your parents ever tell you to tell their friend they were not around?
Yes!
Yeah, a lot of times. Everybody. Apart from you.
Okay.
And did it backfire?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
So my dad actually had a call, and then I was supposed to tell the person he wasn't around. And I told the person, like, my dad said he's around here.
And you really fuck up. What did he do to you?
Oh, my daddy doesn't hit me, so he just took the
phone. I borrow your father. Were you allowed to talk back?
At
all. Hey! No!
Let me finish talking.
See, my dad will tell you. You know.
You don't need to talk.
In whose house?
To minimize the punishment.
They won't make, I don't tell you to make any.
It's what it is, but then at least, what if sometimes you say something nice and they'll be like, oh, okay.
Who's going to say okay? As long as you're wrong, you're wrong, oh, Charlie.
I'm talking to you like, oh, no, I'm trying to explain yourself, but you're not talking.
I'm sorry, bro.
This is you now, your parents.
It happened. Were you allowed to cry after you were beat?
Oh, yeah.
If I hear pim. What's annoying is that if you don't cry, they'll think you are forming a dish.
The worst one is the one where you know they are about to beat you. Then you see, you start.
Have I touched you? But how do you start crying in
the mirror? You know what's funny? The one that you are laughing, you are already crying, but you held your lips together.
That one is when you go to your room. Enter one. This people don't know my name.
Did a teacher ever call your parents to say you've done something wrong?
No.
More times.
They used
me. She can't pick me now. They called me.
You know those kind of beatings that you get from the car? That one is from the
Jay
chose to. My teacher called my auntie, say, I know the third for class. So make my auntie come to school.
So make she come.
They figure something they were in for us, but actually.
Somebody know the third for class means I'm sure something they wrong.
At the week.
Did a teacher ever call your parents to say you've done something wrong?
Every day.
Every day. I'm
actually called my mommy some one time. Tell her that I performed very well.
She
did not listen to the whole conversation. She puts the phone down.
Come here. Why are they calling me?
She had even been here before.
She didn't listen.
Did you ever feel your parents were not your parents?
Yes.
Yes. Long time after.
Yes.
Oh yes.
Yes.
Did you feel like calling someone to tell them that your parents were doing what they were doing to you? Your neighbors come to beg for you.
Did they have to be there?
So my mom.
But that's why she cool down. Hey. She go back.
Hey, no, that would be hard though.
My mother has a different level. And my boy, that will catch your bee.
And did you ever think we are going to move out? Did you have the thought? Did you pack?
I mean, like, Some parents want their children to repeat.
Yeah.
Then the age will come out.
Yeah.
So right now you just sell out and
you're
You actually packed, like you folded your
clothes.
I folded my clothes. But I couldn't pack. Because like, you see when you watch those movies and those children by the roadside car hits them and they meet
So
considering you were somewhere, what was one of the dumbest things they ever called you to
do? Oh, my grandmother.
I'm school for
bumps. No. What? The remote.
No, like
remote.
Remote.
But what was annoying? My mom can call you on the phone that, hey, when you are coming to the room, like, I mean, if she calls you on the phone, I come to the room. When you are coming, bring water.
That was something
simple.
Are you
feeling like that's the remote.
So when you are coming, bring water.
You feel like left for saying you go, she go room. Then, like, you know, maybe like, you want to take care, like, you want to see your mom's room. You should ask to get the home. I forgot the water.
But has your mom called you in the kitchen? She's in the kitchen. And she has called you something.
Something for
anything. She wants to be there. Maybe if he comes to the kitchen, you not leave. You try to help her.
Okay, so one time I was playing game downstairs. My mom called me from the top. She called me like 3 times. I went and she told me that I should take the remote for it. It was right behind her. And I was like, hey, like, how far?
I was playing football outside, like, 2 blocks away. Yeah. My grandma be saying, my cousin, make she can't call me.
Then I'll go as I catch, like as I catch the house, tell me to make her take you.
Oh my god, she couldn't tell your cousin to do it.
Remote.
That one here.
The remote day in body, she go sharp. When my room day like 2 rooms, see I go boot. Cause fear. Take the remote. Mom, not give me the remote, we take it. Change the channel.
I don't call you to take it for her. Just try
it beside her.
Then she
will
change
it.
Take it for her, yeah.
I
will
be
the kid. I want to change the next voice from the council.
There's two.
Wow. That's not that level.
Yeah.
You look like a mom fan.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.